Bears, the Trials of Gomez, episode 20. Odd Cubes. Previously on Fez, the Trials of Gomez. The area around the bell tower is searched. Now, back to the action. Why are you returning? There must be something more around the observatory. I saw some shapes. Telescope. Sundown. I check it out. It is right place. It's not the right place. Well, at least the black holes are gone. Now they're back. The right place. I just need to get up there. At least I know how to get up here this time. Right. Time to figure this out. A bit early. Right. Right, jump. That make no sense. Oh well. I keep doing it until I take your papier. Mm-hmm. just realized something. Looking one way, I see two flashing lights. I'll come back later for that one. Right now. I have this task to do. This dance to make. This cube to get. Why can't I do this dance right? I guess he's right. As if I'm done here. Got it wrong again. Oh wait, I guess he's right. This anti-cube is mine! Right. That clock tower still works. Even though the faster hand is not there anymore. I go to eat. There might be more anti-cubes hidden there. All I need to do is wait until one of the hands makes the anti-cube appear. Impossible. These black holes in the way. It's not working. That's it. Right. No more. I'll go back where I came. Find a way that's not locked by a black hole. What's in the balls? This might be an easier way back. Seriously? How hard can it be to find the clock tower? This is not the clock tower. Somewhere close. I read for that one. Is this very correct? Are there more anti-cubes around the clock tower? Find out next time on Fez, the Trials of Gomez.